Hey guys, welcome to this affiliate marketing for beginners video. And on this video, I want you to ask yourself a couple of questions that will make you understand more on the niche that you are going after. And if you answer these questions truthfully, you will be able to make more money than if you didn't. All right. Many people really skip this step, especially the beginners. So I want you to make sure that you don't do it and you will set yourself up to success basically, all right? So without any further delays, let's go in and let's make sure that we all understand these questions and how it can impact your affiliate marketing business. So the first question that you need to ask yourself is, what are you interested in? You see, many people start affiliate marketing business because they want to make the most money possible. So they choose niches or areas that are supposed to make you more money. The thing is, this is completely wrong, because if you are starting doing something just because of the money and you have no passion for it and you just don't know anything about it, then it will be very hard, or it would be very long-term type of strategy, because you need to learn stuff about that niche. You need to make sure that you understand it pretty well. So when you start making articles on your blog posts, or when you start making videos like I am doing, you need to really make sure that you are confident, that you know your stuff. Otherwise, people will see that you don't understand it, okay? So make sure that whatever you start, whatever niche you pick, you know it from the inside and out. Like, for example, I like to do martial arts and I can talk about martial arts for a really long time. But I also like doing business online, because I have two e-commerce stores, then I have a couple affiliate marketing businesses. So this is what I can talk about and I can help you out to maybe put you to the right direction, all right? And that is why I start making this YouTube channel, Make Money Online with Bread, because I just want to share with you ideas that I have and that I learned from buying many courses from different gurus. And you know, I just want to save you lots of money and time that you would invest before you start seeing your first dollar. So please make sure that whatever niche you pick, you really know it and you have passion for it, so you can, and you are able to learn more about the topic, and then you can create content based on whatever you know, right? Because information is the most valuable thing that you can have, and people can pay a lot of money for information. Now, the second question is, do people spend money in that niche? Now, I know that I said before that you don't want to focus only on the money, right? But you need to know that whatever niche you choose, it has buyers in. And it is pretty easy to do, because I think that a lot of people buy stuff, right? So if you're, for example, your niche is fitness, there's plenty of stuff to buy. If your niche would be vegan diets, there's plenty of things that you can actually offer to people as an affiliate. Or also, there is things that you can take people, let's say, from being on a vegan diet to having better body, like, and to do fitness, right? So you can always, no matter what niche you are, maybe dog training niche, maybe you want to train dogs, or maybe you just want to do a website about puppies and how they behave, and why not offer training for puppies and food for dogs and all kinds of things that you can offer from Amazon or from different affiliate networks to make money online. And you know, there's even different niches that you can make money with: hunting, fishing, basketball, volleyball, martial arts, self-defense, yoga, fitness, weight loss, diets, make money online, YouTube marketing, video marketing, Facebook marketing, social media marketing, lead generation, growing local businesses, making websites for different businesses, providing content for different businesses. And there are even like obscure niches, like how to get rid of hemorrhoids, how to get rid of heartburn, how to get better skin. You know, there's really lots of ways to find niches to make money. And I think that the best way is, maybe you look at the magazines and see what the top magazines are and see what topic they have, and see if there is something that you are interested in. Maybe you like horse riding, so see if there is magazine on that. Maybe you like meeting, see if there is a magazine on that. And the next option would be maybe you go to Amazon and see if they have books, because if there's books about the topic that you are interested in, so you can learn more and you can produce content afterwards, then it is good niche. And because the books are there, magazines are there, people are really spending money in that niche, just because they will not create books or magazines if there is no audience for this type of niche, okay? So make sure that you pick the niches that they have either books or magazines in the stores, all right? Another way to see if people are buying is that there's either products on Amazon, or you can check out Clickbank product. If there is product, people usually buy. Or you can maybe go to Google search and type in your niche. Maybe if there's horse riding, so maybe you can say how to do horse riding, or maybe how to feed your horse with something, and you will see if there's advertisement, because if there's ads on Google, then you can be guaranteed that people are spending money in that niche. And the last question to ask yourself is, are there products to promote, right, in that niche? Because if there is no product, then you cannot make money as an affiliate. And if you do question number one, question number two, then you now should already have an idea about products that they are inside, just because people will not spend money on ads if there is no product to sell, right? So if you found, when you did the step two and you start doing more research in that niche, then you probably have found different products, and all you have to do is go and put a name on that product and enter affiliate and do search on Google, and that way you will see if that product have affiliate program. Maybe it's part of the network that you need to join, but it's always easy, and you're all ready to set once you know your niche from inside and out, and once you know the products people like to buy, and once you know that there are really buyers, then what's stopping you from pursuing the niche, right? Nothing. That is why I think that once you answer yourself these three questions, and it really should be the first thing you need to do, then you are all set. And all you have to do is create content. Because now I'm gonna give you the most secret tip to make money online, and it is that you need to have product or offer and traffic. Once you have that, you can actually make money, and you don't need to buy any crazy courses on that, right? Because you already have what does it take to make money online as an affiliate marketer. Lots of gurus will teach you that you need to have different tools. I don't agree with that, just because I really know that if I have the right product, and if I have the right audience, and I send that audience to that product and they buy, I make money, right? So it's easy. It's nothing more than selecting the right product and right traffic, okay? I hope you got an idea on how to get started with affiliate marketing. And if you are new to this channel, please like this video, subscribe to my channel. And if you have any question, don't forget to comment below, and I will answer as soon as I can. Have a nice day, guys, and I will see you on my next video. Bye-bye.